our previous lectures, we have completed from chapter number 1 till chapter number 6. Today we are going to start chapter number 7 from your maths NCERT book, Chunks and Bounds. So let's begin. So let us start first topic for today. What is capacity? The amount that a container can hold is called capacity or volume. Liter is the standard unit of capacity in metric system. Students, remember that liter is the standard unit of capacity and it is written as small l, or we write capital L. Liter is used to measure liquids. Liter is used to measure liquids like kerosene, diesel, petrol, water, juice, medicine, milk, etc. Milliliter is a smaller unit of capacity and it is written as small ml, or we write small m and capital L. So students, there is one relationship between liter and milliliter. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. And 1 milliliter is equal to 1 upon 1000 liter. So students, this chapter we have also done in class 3rd, Chunks and Bounds. I hope you all remember. So let us do few questions based on that. Question number 1. Name the following container or vessel. First image is of bucket. Second image, mug. And third image, jug. Container is also known as vessels or utensils. Fill in the blanks with the suitable units. Liter or milliliter. A part, a jug with watermelon juice. Answer, milliliter, as it is a smaller quantity. B part, a milk can. It will be liter. Number C, a tea flask. It will be liter. Number D, a petroleum tank. As it is a bigger quantity, it will be liter. Number E, a coffee mug. As it is a smaller quantity, it will be milliliter. Now, let us learn how to convert liter to milliliter. So students, for converting liter to milliliter, we have to multiply by 1000. And for converting milliliter to liter, we will divide by 1000. Clear? Now A part, 6 liter. So we know that 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So right here, 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Then 6 liter is equal to 6 multiplied by 1000 milliliter. So the answer is 6000 milliliter. Now B part, 24 liter and 750 milliliter. So first we will convert liter to milliliter. So we will write 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Then 24 liter is equal to 24 into 1000 milliliter. That is 24,000 milliliter. So now we will add 24,000 milliliter plus 750 milliliter. So we will add, it will be 24,750 milliliter. Next, how to convert milliliter to liter? So students, for converting smaller unit to bigger unit, we divide by 1000. Clear? So A part,
4000 milliliter. So now we have to divide 4000 by 1000. So how we will write? First write, 1 milliliter is equal to 1 upon 1000 liter. Then 4000 milliliter is equal to 4000 divided by 1000 liter. Students, I hope you all remember chapter number 6. I told you division. What we do? We just cut 0, 0. So now let us cut 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So we have divided directly. Answer is coming 4 liter. Clear? Or you can do like this. We will write here 4000 and here 1000. 1000 fours are 4000. So students, this is more easy. Now V bar 6850 milliliter. So students, for this we will break the number. How? In terms of 1000, 6000 milliliter, and in terms of 100, 850 milliliter. So now let us convert 6000 milliliter to liter. We will divide it by 1000. 3 zeros cut. So it is 6 liter plus 850 milliliter. So right here 850 milliliter. Let us divide and check the answer. So divide this 6850 by 1000. 1000 6 are 6000. Subtract 850. 6 liter, 850 milliliter. So now let us do question given in your maths NCERT book, page number 73. A donkey is trying to look for different ways to add up to 1 liter. So help him for completing the chart. So in chart, it is written that 1 liter. And we know that 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So let us see what all questions are given. 1000 milliliter is equal to dash milliliter plus dash milliliter plus 250 milliliter. So here, what numbers will come to make 1000 milliliter? So what we will do? One number we can write here, 100. So 250 plus 100, that is 350. So then what we can do? 1000 minus 350. 0, 5, it is 9, so 6. So here we can write 650. So let us check 650 plus 100. 750. 750 plus 250, 1000. So answer is correct. 1000 milliliter is equal to dash milliliter plus dash milliliter. So I can also write here like 600 milliliter. So 1000 minus 600, 400. So write here 400 milliliter. Next, 1000 milliliter is equal to 500 milliliter. Plus 500 milliliter. It is already written there in your book. Next, 1000 milliliter is equal to 100 milliliter plus dash plus dash plus dash. So here only 100 is written. First, if I want, I can write here any number. I have written 200. 200 plus 100, 300. Then I have written here 400. 300 plus 400, 700. Then 700 plus 300, 1000. Students, you have to make the number 1000 milliliter and write any number here less than 1000. Add them, then whatever is remaining, you can subtract. Clear? Next, 1000 milliliter is equal to dash plus dash plus dash. So we have to write here three numbers in different lines. What we can write? Suppose here I have written 100 milliliter, Here also I wrote 100 milliliter. 100 plus 100, 200. Then 1000 minus 200, how much is remaining? 800. So right here, 800. So you have to check, students. After adding, it should be 1000. 800 plus 100, 900 plus 100, 1000. Next, 1000 milliliter is equal to dash plus 200. So we have to find out the remaining. So this minus this. 1000 minus 200, that is 800. So right here, 800. So students, write these answers in your maths NCERT book, page number 73. Next topic, addition of capacity. Question number 1. Add A bar 27 liter, 950 milliliter and 10 liter 65 milliliter. So we will add this column wise. First step is you have to write here L and in space you will write here ml. So it is 27 liter. So 27 will write here 950 milliliter. So write here 950. Then 10 liter, liter we will write here. Then 65, 0, 6, 5. So just add them, draw a line, 0 plus 5, 5. 5 plus 6, 11 and 1 carry. 9 plus 1, 10. So here 1 carry. 7 plus 1, 8. 2 plus 1, so 3. You will write here. Answer is equal to 38 liter 015 milliliter. B bar 23 liter 865 milliliter and 11 liter 385 milliliter. So first step is write here liter and here milliliter. Then 23 liters, write here 23, 865 milliliters, write here 865. Then 11 liter and 385 milliliter. Then draw a line and write here plus sign. So 5 plus 5, 10. So write here 0 and 1, carry. 6 plus 1, 7 plus 8, 15. 1 carry. 8 plus 1, 9 plus 3, 12. So 1 carry. 3 plus 1, 4 plus 1, 5. 2 plus 1, 3. So then we will write answer. So right here, answer is equal to 35 liter 250 milliliter. Next topic, subtraction of capacity. Question number 2. Subtract A bar 16 liter 485 milliliter from 21 liter 480 milliliter. So students, it is written here from. So it means we have to subtract this number by this. So first step is we have to write liter and here milliliter. So we will write this number first, 21, and only 40 is written, so it should be 040. As we write three digits, okay, one digit is missing, so we added here 0. Then 16 4 8 5. So we have to subtract. So 10 minus 5, 5. It will be 3 and 1 carry, 13. 13 minus 8, 5. So it will be cut. 9 minus 4, 5. So it will be 10. 10 minus 6, 4. 1 minus 1, 0. So the answer is right here. Answer is equal to 4 liter 5555 milliliter. B part 18 liter 580 milliliter minus 8 liter 430 milliliter. So first we will write here liter and here milliliter. So 18 liter and 580 milliliter minus 8 liter and 430 milliliter. So subtract 0 minus 0, 0. 8 minus 3, 5. 5 minus 4, 1. 8 minus 8, 0. And 1 as it is. So write here, answer is equal to 10 liter and 150 milliliter. 150 milliliter. Students, that's all for today's class. I hope you all have understood the Green Man's class. So chapter number 7, part 1 completed. Practice these questions at home. Now we'll continue in our next class. Take care. Bye-bye.